make a square sheet of paper and then fold this. Now fold these inside the middle portion. Now the bookmark is ready. Thank you.